Logitech have released a brand new form factor of MTR. It's the RoomMate. I'm about to review it. Stick around and see how it performs. I'm Paul Bloom and you are watching In My Humble Opinion. This is the Logi RoomMate. What it is a CollabOS compute module in a box. So it runs Android. Microsoft Teams certified on Android. It also does Zoom in case you're interested in Zoom rooms. Just looking at the unit over here, on the front we've got power, we've got a little Bluetooth button, we've got a reboot button, Kensington lock. As we move around to the back, we've got USB, we've got power, we've got Ethernet. Two HDMI outputs and one input for sharing. Everything you need to make this little guy tick. Now, we've got some screw sockets over there for the mounting bracket, and just digging in the box over here, Mickey Mouse power connector, and there you go, down below, there's our remote, and standard with all the Logi units, the Rally Bar and the Rally Bar Mini, and here's our mounting plate. I like how the mounting plate is white. Nice little attention to detail, so it's not so obvious and in your face when it is black, as many of the plates are these days. Just having a measure there. Yep, nice and discreet. You'll be able to mount your unit very nice and discreetly behind the monitor. Just looking at the power. Now, one thing I'd like to see more of is power integrated into these units, but you know, it's often the thing that goes, hey, so perhaps there is some wisdom in there and heating and all that kind of stuff. I'm just gonna hook this all up together right here and power up this little guy. And whilst I'm busy doing that, I'll just talk you through some of the options over here. The unit itself in size is a 34.5, so 35 millimeters in height, 161 millimeters wide, and 211 millimeters in depth. So it's not very big, it's nice and flat, which is nice. Some of the NUCs I've seen over the years are a bit chunky, and that's been a bit of a problem when you're trying to get a really flat recessed sort of screen mount in a space. That can sometimes be a problem. Now, this little unit can be connected to Wi-Fi as well, but as you know, you should really have this on a wired connection. Just plugging in the HDMI over there, getting up to my monitor, and that'll be up and running in no time. Whoops, bring that back here. Okay, so there's our Ethernet, and as it's booting, I'll just back up a bit and you can see the unit powering up over there. This is our unit, first time being powered on. And from here, it really just is exactly the same behavior and experience as you would have on the Logi Rally Bar or the Rally Bar Mini. You know, it's Android, it's MTR on Android, and that's pretty much it. So you'll see the menu pop up, and I won't bore you with any more details, but there is something to keep in mind. Whilst this unit is designed to be modular, to be able to bring your microphones and speakers and cameras along, the unit itself does not support any flavor you like. There is a very limited range of devices that will work on this unit. Think drivers, think Android and how that's all baked in. So what is the point of this unit? Why wouldn't you just go and buy yourself a Rally Bar or a Rally Bar Mini? Well, because it's modular, you can expand it, right? So just for a start, when you're adding already existing, perhaps you're upgrading some rooms, you've got maybe an old Rally system or a Rally camera or a meetup or something like that, you can expand it. So the certified hardware there is the Logitech meetup, that's the Rally camera, the Rally system, the Rally Plus system, the tap, and the tap IP. So those natively will work with this unit, which means you can take an Android system and go bigger than you normally would with the all contained, all-in-one sort of Rally Bar type solutions. Which means, as you know, science is the science. So the closer the microphone to the persons in the room, the better you're gonna hear them. When you've got speakers and you can move them around, like on the Rally Plus system, you're able to place them where they best suited for that particular room. But that's not all. If you need to build your own custom verified audio system, the RoomMate also has fully certified BIAMP, QSE and Shure models of DSPs, where you can bring your own microphone and speakers as certified components of those audio systems. So all in all, finally, a expandable modular Android-based system that can cater for your larger end of town rooms as needed. I love this idea, and I'm hoping to see more of this sort of thing from other vendors as well. Good work, Logi. Love your work.